The work of Weltunga D School started in 2014. Yeah, we started with the first of all just general hygiene campaigns with the schools. Then later on, due to the request of the school, the request for the latrine, that was one need because they had only the other one latrine. Then we made for them this other latrine, 8 stands. Then that was in 2014, 2015. Then 2016, 2017, we started to change to the dry compost toilets.
Saying when you find it dirty, you first clean. Now he says when you open and find even the inner part is dirty, you first clean before you begin using. If you made it dirty, you clean again before you leave. And then you cover it. I mean, you pour the sawdust, then you cover, then you go.
The dry compost toilets, the advantage is that one, they are not smelly as you entered. They are not smelly like these other ordinary latrines. There are no flies. You can't see the flies because it's always smell that attracts the flies. Another advantage of the dry compost toilets is that they are easy to maintain. After using, you add the sawdust, then you cover, you go away. Then also, at the end, the food chain is maintained. Grow the food, eat the food, compost it, take it back to the soil. You find that there's nothing wasted in the cycle of the dry compost toilet.